double from Ipswich's Jamie Clapham gave Charlton a precious lead to take into the second leg at the Valley next Wednesday. But there was some bad news for Charlton. Danny Mills was sent off in the 74th minute for a second bookable offence.